time throughout this ceremony, you will be made one. Marriage is a commitment to another's greatest good, and so you must understand here today that your marriage is a picture of the great love of God in Christ Jesus for his people. Love that is sacrificial, that does not hold any record of wrong, it doesn't know any boundaries, it has no limitations, it covers a multitude of sins. This is the love of Christ, which you have in your hearts, by the grace of God, through his Spirit working within you. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Neel.